You got it.
Of course.
We're a little exposed out here, especially if anyone's in that elevator.
Might suggest cover.
Enemy, have a pleasant day.
Look out!
What? It's the drone!
Five. Don't worry, my team's always ready to go. I don't know where he is. Not yet. Don't worry about it. We don't need any reinforcements. I'll take care of it. It's under control. I'll go down there myself.
Turn around very slowly. Have you seen the assassin?
Why are you looking for him? You're not one of Nisana's mercs. Who are you?
Answer my questions and I'll let you go.
Look, pal. Even if I knew where he was, I wouldn't tell you.
Not the answer I was looking for.
I've got nothing more to say to you. If you shoot me, my team's right through there. They'll be all over you.
Is a little information really worth dying over? Is Nisana?
No. I suppose not. Okay, look. Last I heard, the assassin was down on the mezzanine. But the teams on the bridge think they might have spotted him. Nobody knows for sure.
Get out of here.
I'm going.
He owes you one. Anybody else would have killed him.
ducts.
I'm not paying you to think. Just find him, now!
Come on, she'll be throwing us to the dogs next.
Finding cover.
Are you guys all right in here?
Get back! Get back! I'll shoot!
Relax. Don't do anything you'll regret.
I don't want to hurt you, but I will. I said get back! I'll do it! Please, don't make me do it.
Hey, I'm not the bad guy here. What's your name?
I'm Telen. Don't come any closer.
Telen, I'm Commander Shepard. I don't work with the Mercs, and I don't want to hurt you. I'm here to help.
All right. Here. Don't feel so...
Tell him! He's my brother. I just want to see if he's all right. Are you the ones who shot the Merc?
It wasn't me. Your brother didn't do it?
No. Telen was standing here with me.
What happened exactly?
The Merc found us and shouted at us to move. We panicked, and he shouted more. I thought he was going to kill us, then his head just exploded. Telen picked up the Merc's gun, but we were too afraid to leave. Then you showed up.
A perfect headshot, with no collateral damage. Very impressive.
I'm looking for someone. Probably the guy who killed this merc.
Talon thought he saw someone following us, but he's been a bit on edge. I haven't seen anyone but the mercs.
How safe is that bridge out there?
The bridge is stable, but the wind's your real problem. If it doesn't throw you off, the mercs will definitely try. There's a lot of them out there.
Is the bridge the only way to the penthouse in the other tower?
From here, yeah. It won't be easy. Mercs are patrolling the other side. Whatever Nasana's hiding from must be pretty scary.
There are still mercs up here. You should get to the lower levels.
No need to convince me. Talon, come on, get up.
Can we go home now?
Yeah, we're getting out of here. Thank you.
I'm afraid your men aren't able to respond, Nasana.
Damn it!
Slow him down. I'm with you.
Be right there.
On your six.
We'll stay close. Enemies inbound.
Forget the explosives! He's already past us! Let's do it! Let's
get over! Do the trick.
Might be useful.